council has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
My potions should be able to see us through the night.
Both a long way from home.
Ways home for either of us. I can summon a dragon?
Not tonight.
Healing enough.
The dark presence coalesced in their midst.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
It's her. The Reaper was cursed.
I have empowered you!
Bound
I
as a servant to the Witch of the Wilds.
The dragon will come to me!
Tearing out the welcome
back! The Gunslinger's shot found its mark. The Reaper was destroyed.
The Reaper is dead!
Oh, excuse me. Stay right there.
True dragon, but surely the summoner is one of your enemies.
Anyone who would willingly embrace the dragon's fire is an abomination.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Easy
was that a traitor. trace of human emotion upon the monster's countenance? No. Surely it is a trick of the mind. The gunslinger's luck had run out. The swordsman dispatched the hulking behemoth with ease, his attention turning to the next target.
You combat the monster!
Reputation, and he found his marks.
Here,
let the son of die. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions of repulsive accompaniment to the sound of his laugh. With a well-aimed shot, the gunslinger fell, Dr. Junkenstein. But the battle still raged. Struck down the Reaper. For the moment.
Peculiar choice ahead.
They have reached the door.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
Stay right there.
Dr. Junkenstein had made a bargain with the witch, and she was not ready to release him. The Viking looked over the witch's unmoving form, knowing he had not seen the last of her. The swordsman's defense was broken, and he was struck down.
Now, hold on.
The Viking's battle was over. With a shot from his revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an earth-shaking thud. It's one last laugh. at Dr. all. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.